The group of stars right above us is called the Sculptor.
Uh-huh.
Many believe the Sculptor represents Pygmalion from Greek mythology.
That's the history of Greek yogurt starring John Stamos.
No, it isn't. As the story goes, Pygmalion sculpted a statue made of ivory.
And ebony.
And fell in love with it.
What?
He named it Galatea.
Everyone is talking about you, Gina.
Look at her. You can tell by just looking at her. She's a slut.
What did you just say? I said you're a slut.
Fight!
Andrew, you're missing a catfight.
Girl, stop it!
Don't worry. Take care of it.
No, Steve!
Oh, no! I meant to hit the kids!
Look what you've done! Turn girl against girl.
Oh, no! We're part of the patriarchy!
Hey, girls, come on, come on!
Get off me, slut!
Oh, what happened?
I think Lola might have given you a concussion. How many penises am I holding up?
Well, two, but one of them's very...
Shh, he doesn't know he's different. I tell him he's special.
You know who we've all...